Hi there, I'm Fluffy. Welcome to the Royal Museum.
Wow, there sure is a lot of cool stuff around here. I wish we had time to look at it all, but we've got to find a way out of London.
Don't worry, I'll help you find the information you need. But I'm afraid that first we have a few tasks to complete.
Like what?
I think Cruella's henchman, LaPelt, has been prowling around here because a few important artifacts have been moved around. We have to put them back in their proper places before the museum opens up tomorrow.
Okay, what can we do to help?
The first artifact is an old coin made by ancient Romans. I need to put it back in the Roman exhibit. So would you go get the coin and bring it back to me?
Okay, see you in a bit.
Thanks for rescuing me.
Ha ha ha!
Well, there's the pelt's trap. What a joke! Anyway, even if I did get caught in there, that hole in the side is plenty large enough for me to fit through. Hey, that gives me an idea. And boy, is LaPelt gonna be mad. Now all I have to do is jump into that sarcophagus.
Aha! Now the stick snaps, and voila! What? My ingenious trap. A failure. Ah, good. The puppy is trapped anyway. As usual, I am victorious. Now where are you, mon petit chien?
Oh! Poor LaPelt.
Let me out! It is very dark in here!
Well, at least his mummy loves him.
Great. You brought back the coin. I'll make sure it's put back in its proper place. Here's the next artifact you need to find. This scarab is a symbol of eternal life, and it's supposed to be in the pyramid exhibit on ancient Egypt. Could you bring it back to me?
Here's the scarab, Fluffy. What's next?
Most excellent, my friend. The next misplaced artifact is a fossilized bone from the Jurassic dinosaur, Brachiosaurus.
Yum! A giant bone!
Get the bone?
Yeah, and whew, was it heavy? What's next?
I checked in the exhibit of royal treasures, and the crown of King Henry VIII is missing. Bring it back to me, and we're almost done.
One crown coming up. Are we done yet?
Not quite yet. You need to find a missing jelly donut.
A jelly donut?
I'll explain everything when you bring it back.
Whatever you say, Fluffy. Fluffy, you ate the jelly donut.
Yeah, that's what it was for. I was really hungry. Excuse me.
So how do we get out of London?
Well, now we've put all the artifacts back in their proper exhibits, and the night watchman has just opened the back door. You can use the back door, and you'll be ready for the next part of your journey, down through the underground and out of London.
Thanks, Fluffy. Don't eat too many donuts.